Hello friends, this video is going to be on Reiki for plants. You know, during the season when the sun was very hot, the plants were really dry. So, and I am a plant lover and most of you are. We all have realized the importance of oxygen these days. So I love these green and beautiful plants. So this is pomegranate tree, as you can see. It has a lot of pomegranates in the summer. So it was completely dead, and then I started giving Reiki healing to it every day for 10 minutes. I would give Reiki healing to my plant to grow. I with an affirmation that now you grow and be a beautiful plant. And you know, it started growing. You can see it's become green and powerful. I would sometimes draw the symbols on this plant, the power symbol that I was talking in my earlier video. So I would give that powerful energy to my beautiful pomegranate tree and the neem, the meetha neem, the curry patta. So you know, we all love this. So this was also getting dried, and you can see it has got beautiful fruits now, and more plants are coming out of it. It is also giving new plants are growing through the seeds. So by giving beautiful, wonderful Reiki energy, my meetha neem plant also grew green and healthy and beautiful, despite the storms, despite the sun, despite everything. So I keep giving Reiki healing to my beautiful loving plants, so that there's more oxygen in the environment and they thrive and they're nurtured and they have grown. So thank you Reiki angels, archangels, Dr. Usui, for bringing health to my beautiful plants. Thank you friends for watching. For learning Reiki, call me on my number 9811142249. Thank you.